The nave and chancel were built in the 12th century as a chapel of ease to Maidstone Church, with additions and extensions in the 13th and 15th centuries. In 1538, the church acquired a 14th century wooden four-sided reading lectern with a swivel base from Boxley Abbey. Restoration work was carried out by the Victorian architect R.C. Hussey in 1861.